All right, we are loaded. Boy, it was less than 20 minutes. Kind of a shocker, actually. Oh, I kind of screwed up today. I got a little bit complacent when I delivered at White Waves Foods in Dallas. I took it for granted, that they would put my load lock back in there like they always do, but not today, not even half a load. Seal. I'll be right back. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we are loaded and headed to Elizabeth, New Jersey. 1,584 miles. I suppose we don't need a CAT scale then, right? traffic is not bad going down south today. Well, it's only 11:08 a.m., so it should be good. ladies and gentlemen, once again, welcome to Carrollton, Texas. Continuing our journey to Elizabeth, New Jersey. 1,561 miles. Current local time is 11:30. Odometer reading is 750.944.4. Temperature is 85 degrees. Going to be taking Interstate 635 east. I tried to get over in that little truck over there, pretended not to see me. Oh, the stupid things we do. He didn't want to let me over, so he pretended not to see me. How can you pretend not to see a semi truck? Weird, isn't it? Should have taken that express lane.
So where are we?
We're in Dallas, Texas. Bananas.